I just got my lovely hair today. From the FedEx box. I'm gonna stand it on Facebook. And just wondering how I really look. Had some good reviews. Love me virgin hair. I think this was the 180 density pre-buck wig. I got a, they came with the new stocking cap. And I have a little case here. Comes with a little comb. Some hair pins.
Me?
Some hair wax. A band. Some tweezers. It says pre-plucked, so hopefully I don't have to pluck anymore. And two hair clips. Came in a cute little pouch. I'll go ahead and put everything back in. In a little purple little sack. Love me hair. It doesn't have an odor, that's a good thing. I ordered it on Saturday and it came today, Tuesday. I'm gonna call him off the dresser.
Okay.
Inside, here's the lace. Inside, it has a band. It has four combs, and also it has this. The hair is really soft. My fingers are going straight through it. I have one piece of hair, so I would say shedding is very good. All right. So, this is just gonna be a try on. So, we're gonna just put the stocking cap on. Oh, those are two caps. Wonderful. I'm just put the cap on just to make my hair a little bit flat. As y'all can see, I'm not bald headed just because I wear wigs. Don't make me bald headed. Alright. So this isn't going to be a long video. Just going to try it on. Is pre-plucked. But I might put this on there, as you can see. I can comb straight through it. This says it is color 1, but I can definitely see brown, so this is back up color 2. Let's see. I think once I curl it, got some more. This is with the lace on it. I'm gonna have to definitely pluck more. Definitely pluck some more. His curl. I think I would like more. That's my hair extension up on that. And this is the 20-inch. So once I install it, put my hair on it. That's my hair that is being tangled. And this is the 180 density pre-plucked wig from Love Me Hair. Like I said, I've been seeing it on Facebook and they've had some good reviews so far. I like the hair so far. So the next video I do is after I customize it. It won't be tonight because it's kind of late. After I customize it. Alright. I will say that this is very soft. I'll see how it curls. But I rush me. I really love it. 20 inches, 180 density, pre-plucked wig. I like it. Alright, stay tuned.